Good day to you, Scudder. It's been a while.
A while, aye. It has been a while. And much has changed. Credence is gone. I turfed him out. Haven't seen him since you sent old Jed away.
How are things going? Get it.
Well, if it isn't the great hero, savior of New Eden. Not dead yet, I take it?
If I am, you've gained an unexpected talent. How's life in the woods?
Sadly, I'm in exile, and it's your fault. After you spoke to my cousin, he kicked me out. I'm sure it's for the best. Gives me a chance to think, you know? To sit with the ancestors and reflect on how to live a better life.
Reflection? You? All right. If you say so.
I do say so, I do. Thing is, the best place to commune with the forefathers is at the cemetery. But the forest there is awash with specters.
Oh, all right, I'll stop you there. I think you buried the stolen payroll in the cemetery. And you want me to clear the path to it. Close?
Close indeed. It's at the base of a tree, near an old landslide. There are specters everywhere. Tell you what, Mr. McWraith, your lordship, sir. Be a hero and go get it for me. I'll give you a cut. You'll be a slightly richer hero.
Maybe I'll do that. Or maybe I'll keep it all and be a much richer villain, hey, Credence? Guess you'll have to wait to find out. A good day to you, Mr. Scudder.
God grant you the same, sir.
bloody mongrel.
I take the heart, you take the roots.
Oh, yeah, I'm enjoying the target practice.
Like you need it.
Stolen payroll. Credence may have it back. Or not. We'll see.
So, do you have my money?
I do. Against my better judgment, you may have it. There's blood money, and I want none of it.
Well, you've made a young boy very happy. And I'll let you into a secret, Mr. McCraith. It's surprising how easy the blood washes away.